Hey, you boys ready to see your Uncle D work his magic on the big screen?
I thought we were going to McDonald's.
No one's getting McDonald's until I sell this house, Roman. Speaking of houses, welcome to 709 McArthur Avenue. 3-bedroom, 2.5-bath, single family home with a brand new metal roof, 6 total garage spaces. This home even has a bidet.
What's a bidet?
It's a fountain for short people.
Like us?
Yes, like you.
Is there a pool?
Glad you asked. It also has a pool.
Can we swim in it?
No, you can't. This home also has 1.5 acres of completely fenced-in yard, making it a perfect place for a game of hide-and-go-seek. You guys want to play?
Yes.
All right, 3, 2, 1. Ready or not, here I come. What? Why are you still here, Titus? Paver driveway and a copper penny roof that's got a 45-year warranty on it.
I'm a penny.
Come on, buddy. Where are your brothers at? Beautiful updated kitchen with brand new stainless steel appliances, granite countertops, cherry cabinets. Under trust lanai, perfect for hiding, grilling, losing children. kids, boys. Automatic shutters go completely around the entire house that you can shut up or down with just the flick of a button. Titus, no, don't shut the shutters, Titus. So as you can see, this a huge yard is just a great place for hiding. You guys, your Uncle D is getting very worried. Hello? Ashley. Oh, your boys. Yeah. They're great. It's almost as if they're not even here. Titus, we have to find your brothers. You gotta poop? Well, good thing there's a bathroom in the man cave. Come here, come on. This man cave is the perfect place for it. Fit up to 4 cars or tractors. So call me today if you're looking for a 3-bedroom, 2-bath home on 1.5 acres of land. Also, if you've seen my nephews, I have to find them. Titus!